Good morning, Longhorns. Let's make this a fabulous academic day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the Republic
for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What I found, 12 years of research, 11,000 pieces of data, I did not interview in all that time a person who would describe themselves as joyful or describe their lives as joyous who did not actively practice gratitude. And for me, it was very counterintuitive because I kind of went into the research thinking that the relationship between joy and gratitude was, if you're joyful, then you should be grateful. But it wasn't that way at all. It was really that practicing gratitude invites joy into our lives. And when I say practice, I think this is the part that really changed my life. It changed my family and the way we live every day. When I say practice gratitude, I don't mean kind of like the attitude of gratitude or feeling grateful. I mean practicing gratitude. These folks shared in common a tangible gratitude practice. They either kept gratitude journals. Some of them did interesting things like at 1, 2, 3, 4, like at 12:34 every day, they said something out loud that they were grateful for. One of the things that we do, like we say grace at dinner. And so now after grace, we go around and everyone in my family says something they're grateful for.
We are having a hallway decorating contest before we leave for Thanksgiving break. The theme is, we are thankful to be a team name here because win the spirit stick for your team. Entries will be judged on 11/18 and winners will be announced on 11/19. Show your Longhorn spirit.
Thank you. Tony.